Now, just yesterday, we told you about how Ganesh Chaturthi is being celebrated in Mumbai. Now, let's take you across to Pune, the cultural capital of the state of Maharashtra. Ruchi Deshpande gets us a glimpse of the festivities in Pune. Take a look.
As you can see behind me, there are a lot of devotees that are very enthusiastic to just get a glimpse of the most famous and the most commercial Ganpati pandal in the city of Pune. We are talking about none other than Shreemant Dagdusheth Halwai. Now, this Ganpati idol is insured for a whopping 10 million rupees. And even though it sees crowds across the rest of the days of the year, these 10 days are the prime days where the most enthusiastic of the devotees come from across India just to pay their respects and to worship Shreemant Dagdusheth Halwai, which is again the idol behind me. Apart from this, in the city of Pune, there are about five Manache Ganpatis that are five pandals that see the most crowd during these 10 days of Ganesh Utsav, some of them being in Kesriwada as well as Tulshiba. So this is the time when you will see Pune being the most populated with a lot of devotees here just to catch a glimpse of their favorite Ganpati.
You can watch live TV on our website mbnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at magicbricksnow. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.